This looks pretty good stuff right here.
This ought to wrinkle someone's tennis lights.